That's how Matt got the mitten. Played at Jones and Len Spencer, Edison Records.
Matt's coming tonight for his answer. I could learn to like him, but his coat is so chicken. Here he comes. Come in, wipe your feet, hang up your hat, sit down. No, don't sit here, sit near the door, because Pa ain't in yet. How's your folks?
Folks is well.
Pa doing anything?
Nothing yet.
What's Bill doing?
Helping Pa.
What's the news?
Nothing, except a little trouble with old Roof.
The Roof leaf?
No, I mean old Roof, our hired man. He and Uncle John quit and left our short and hard up for help.
Pa's usually that way, ain't he?
How?
Short and hard up. What's the matter?
I thought I heard the dog.
Don't worry, the dog stings since he bit your brother. Pa says Souther mistook Bill for a bone. Billy's thin, you know.
I'm comfort to know that Bill's homelier than me.
Well, Bill is some bigger than you.
Yeah, how's all, pal?
Well, what brought you over?
Well, to get to the point, you know how I love you.
Yes, I know it, Matt.
You know I can't live without you.
Yes, I know that, too.
You know that I want you to be my wife.
I know it.
Well, what's the answer?
You know the answer, don't you?
No.
Well, that's the answer.
No.
Yes, no.
Ain't that just like a woman? Yes, no, which is it, no?
Yes, no, and there's a reason, too.
Why, Sal?
Because I don't like...